we want to learn the use of toilets, latrines, and urinals. I hope you know the difference. The toilet is the one that is found inside the house. The one just you just sit on it, you finish what you're doing, you wipe yourself, you wash your hands, then you go. The one that is found inside the house is the one that is called toilet. A latrine is the one that is found outside the house, and most of the latrines are pit, the one that has a hole. That one you don't sit on it. When you sit on it, you'll fall down. You just have to squat. You squat, you finish what you're doing, and then you go. Make sure you wash your hands. Then we have urinals. The urinals are used by men or boys. Girls, you can't use urinals. Because boys, you use urinals, you just go, stand somewhere, you finish your business. And I'm reminding you, every time that you visit the toilet, make sure you wash your hands after visiting the toilet. Don't forget. So I want to show you the pictures so that you can differentiate between a toilet, a latrine, and a urinal. Like here. This one here is a latrine. You see, it is having a hole. This one is a pit latrine. This is a pit latrine. This is the work I'll give you. You tell me what is this. This is a pit latrine. You can see the hole. Most of the pit latrines are found in a country. Then this one is a toilet. You can see it looks like yours in the house. This one is a toilet. You just sit on it. You finish your work. You wash your hands. And then this one, I hope you can see it clear. This one is a urinal. And I've said it is used by boys. And we have a urinal even in our school. It is not built like this. It is just a flat surface. But there's an outlet that is set for passing the urine. Then this one is a toilet, but for disabled people. If they are not able to walk, maybe they have to support themselves. They have to support. It's still a toilet, but for people having a problem. So they sit on it. They have to support maybe their hands here for disabled people. The people are having a problem. So this is the work that I'm going to give you. You will name this. You'll tell me what it is. You'll name this. You'll tell me what it is. Urinal, don't forget. And then this one. This one is a toilet. This one and this one is the same thing. It's a toilet. But the difference is this one is a toilet used by normal people. But this one is the toilet that is used by special people. Then this one is a pit latrine. You can see a hole inside. Most of the pit latrines are found in rural areas in Ushago. Then this one is a urinal. Urinals are used mostly by boys or men. Don't forget. So I will take a photo of this. I will send to your parents. That will be the assignment. Hope you have understood. Bye-bye, great ones. See you.